there is such a big divide in this country. Injustice is present in every part of our lives.